Begin on your belly. Bend your legs. Reach your hands back and grab a hold of your ankles. Now you might notice when we make this shape, you become the letter O or the value zero. Now we're gonna lift up our feet so that if toes reach for the wall behind you, feet reach for the ceiling, expand your chest and gaze up. So I think the letter O, the value zero, or what about a happy pig rolling in the mud or a flexing snake? What else do you think you could be when you make that shape with your body?